Trump was one of the few people who never turned his back on him and who was there to help him during his trial. I would love to be able to ask the president to help find Michael Jackson's 2006 will and also reopen what is going on with regards to Michael Jackson's death. And we'll see. But Michael Jackson thought quite a bit of Mr. Trump because he was loyal to him. And that was, you know, during Michael's life. Yes.